Hi, I'm Marco Rousseau.
And I'm Alberto Ferrari. Marco, why should people learn about data modeling at all?
You know, we have been teaching DAX all around the world for many years, and a lot of time we have seen people struggling with DAX formulas, complex measures, where in reality the problem was not the DAX code, but was the data model.
So people should learn about data modeling, but what is data modeling?
Alberto, if you ask me this question, you probably need this course. Yes, because data modeling is the technique that you use to shape the data in your report, in your Power BI file. You import a number of tables, but then you can transform these tables, you can connect these tables using relationships, and the way you do this combination of tables, relationships, the way you set the granularity are all important concepts that will also simplify the DAX code of your formulas.
That's interesting. So you are meaning that if I follow this course, I will be able to understand how to load my data, where to put them, how to organize tables, how to create relationships in such a way that my DAX code is faster and more reliable. That sounds really cool.
Exactly. So join us and watch our videos.